Oh my god. Yeah. This is actually a horror. Also a character I see a lot these days. There's been a resurgence in Dragunov and Horang. But with Horang, it's easy to see why. He's been buffed like crazy. So I think it's all of the old Horang mains coming back to him after having dropped him. Fight.
Round two. Fight.
Do it again. No punish. Oh, nice. Classic. And you're airborne.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, nice. I think he's on to my down for two spam.
KO. You win.
Gotcha. Gotcha, motherfucker.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's nice that I can play Geese and Paul, and the character's strengths are so obvious that it's very easy to demonstrate what I meant in my videos discussing how there's still a problem. And then you play them, and it's just obvious immediately how just some things about the characters are so overtuned. Very nice. Good spacing. Oh man, that pressure. Those frames.
Fight.
Oh, homie. Ah, he knew. Oh, it's such an old setup. Old flowchart.
Round four. Fight.
Ah! That's safe, right? Hey, Yusuf, welcome back to the stream, man.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, nice low parry. Trade, god damn it.
Round three. Fight.
Nice! Ah, oh, delayed hop kick! Very nice!
KO. Round 4. Fight.
This guy's really good. Fox Gaming, what's up? Welcome back, buddy.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Yeah. Oh man, fuck. Hey, Puddle of Fun, thanks so much for resubbing. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Fight. Wasn't holding back.
KO.
Escambari, welcome, welcome.
Fight.
Oh, nice counter. Oh, Nyko's tournament. Yeah, it's this Friday. Yeah, it's a good one. You think Jin is the hardest Mishima to master? There are questions regarding, do you want to call him a Mishima? But all Mishimas are very hard. Oh. Well, that tracks a lot.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, man. Challenge that. Swanky, thank you so much for 20 months of support. Thank you so much. Does that while standing 4-4 homing. That homing move is safe, right? Is it -9? They buffed it, I think. So good. -8. So good.
Round one. Fight.
Ah.
Yeah. round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh man, terrible positioning. Nice interrupt. He was totally ready. Oh, nice down for two. Damn, that was sick.
You lose.
Josh, thank you so much for the gift sub. Thank you so much. That's the first time I've seen anyone interrupt the back to one on Wake Up. This is not a very spammy Hwarang at all. Like he plays very fundamental.
Round one. Fight.
No back three? Thank God.
KO. Round three. Fight.
What the fuck? Well, this guy certainly understands how strong Hwarang's down for two is.
Fight.
Nice break. One and two break. That's safe now, right?
Final round. Fight.
Damn, this guy is good.
Round one. Fight.
Really?
KO. You win.
Gotcha.
Get ready for the Hell Rambo, take care. Have a nice day at work. Dropped it again. I'm getting so few counter hits on this guy. Ah, oh, couldn't stop.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, really? You win the dump for two wars?
KO.
Haseo, what's up?
Round four. Fight. KO. You win.
Okay, one more match. I'm gonna switch character after this one. Maybe play some Devil Jin. Really? Good games. Well played.
You win.
Good matches. That was a really good one.